morning, student. Now today I am going to start new chapter with the land. Yesterday I have completed the chapter cemetery. If you have any problem in cemetery, so please ask. Now I will tell you how we convert the unit from unit to unit. This is the table of measurement. It is M. It is meter. Now it is decameter. Decameter. It is hectometer. It is kilometer. Now it is decimeter. It is centimeter. Meter is your standard unit. Unit. I told you this table in class 4. Again, I will tell you that this is your right hand side. If you will start from meter, this is your right hand side and this is your left hand side. When we will go in right hand side, we have to divide it, because in right hand side there is a bigger unit and in left hand side there will be multiplying, because this unit is smaller than meter. Okay. Now when we have to convert meter into decameter, we have divided by 10. Divided by hectometer means 100, because after that it is 10, 10 multiplied by 10, it means 100. And when we will go into kilometer, we will divide it 1000, because 10, 10, 10, it means 3 zeros is coming from here before. Now see the meter. Meter here is a decimeter. When we will go meter to decimeter, it means we have to multiply by 10, and when it goes into centimeter, then it means it is 100 multiplied by 100, and this here you will be multiplied by 1000. Okay, I hope you have cleared this table. So make this table in your copy before starting this. Now let's see. Suppose we have a question: convert kilometer into meter. Into meter. So first, see, if you have a 6 kilometer into meter. So kilometer is bigger unit. When we will convert bigger unit into small unit, it means we have to multiply. When we will convert the smaller unit into bigger unit, it means we have to divide it. So kilometer is bigger and meter is smaller, so we have to multiply by 1000. Okay, because 10 means 1000. 6 multiplied by 1000, because 1 kilometer is equal 1000 meter. So we have to multiply by 1000, 6000 meter. Thank you. Now your class work is question number 1.
This is your classwork A to G, and B, D, F, H is your homework. Don't do in your book. Solve it. First of all, solve it and use your copy to do this. Thank you.